I chose a specialty of hand surgery and plastic surgery actually at East Carolina when I was in the gross anatomy lab. And when we did dissections of the hand, it was the most incredible feat of engineering that I had ever seen. When I was a student here, hand transplantations were a dream at that time. It was something that was thought of, but nobody had been doing them. So that became actually my dream to be able to do something like that. And so I devoted the next many years to become an expert in the field to be able to do these procedures. I got a first-rate education. That was an absolute bargain. I don't think this exists anywhere else. What Brody gave me was an incredible education, but it also gave me role models. I think the role model was the most important formative aspect of my life. I was taught to be a scientist. I was taught to be a superlative surgeon. I also was taught to be a humanist and really just a good human being. I think that altogether has been the most incredible thing, and it was all led by example. It wasn't forced upon me. The biggest lesson I hope that they take away from here is that, you know what, you have been to the greatest place that you can go to, and you have been given the tools. The rest of it is up to you. It's just with hard work and being a good person, there's nothing they can't achieve.